Hey guys, I'm back. Hope you guys are having a good day wherever you are. Today I'm going to be building my new PC, which is going to be an absolute monster, as my mate has told me. So hopefully it works. He has said that the parts are compatible with each other. Anyway, so yeah, this gaming PC is going to pretty much just be for gaming. The Mac, I'm just going to reset and use it for college. But speaking of college, I start in a couple months, I think. If you want to know my results from my GCSEs, maybe some of you are interested. I'll be sure to make a video on that. Right, so the specs will be in the description for any of you guys who might want to build a similar PC or just interested. But if you watch the whole video, we'll be sure to list them as we're going along with the prices and the exact names of what the things are.
Right, without further ado, let's get into this shit. And there is our builder for
some of my dick motherfuckers.
Okay, great, so that's PG. That's gonna be pretty good for all the young kids watching the videos, Abby.
Of course.
Alright, what a dick. There's our builder. Alright guys, so we've discovered the case is absolutely huge. Because Abby goes, we need loads of space for ventilation. It's fucking insanely big. My phone's on charge at the moment, so we've kind of got a limitation of how far we can go. But yeah, I mean, we've got the storage sorted. We've got some
screws.
Screws and there's some knobs. Alright guys, so this is the graphics card. I'll just unbox this now while Abby's doing something over there. Right. I'll lean up again.
Holy shit, there's a lot of this. I wake up just to go back to sleep. I act real shallow, but I'm in too deep. And all I care about is sex and violence. A heavy baseline is my kind of silence. Everybody says that I've got to get a grip, but I let sanity give me the slip.
Alright guys, so we've got, I think there's some instructions, we've got some stickers in there, and there's probably a CD for setting it up. I'm not exactly sure, maybe for just telling you the update. Alright, we'll put that over there. Yes, guys.
Well,
we'll take
that. Here's your motherboard.
What's this bit here?
On the motherboard.
Ah, oh, sweet. I have no idea what that does.
Well, it says it in the name.
You've got some fans up there. Got some fans here. And I think it's got even additional storage somewhere. Oh, it's around the back.
Yeah, this is crazy. Abby never even expected this it to be this big. It's huge. I don't know how to make it in comparison. I'll come back actually. I'll unplug my phone. So, let's have a look. It's absolutely massive. I think I don't know why it got this big, but you know we're not gonna have a problem with it overheating. Well, look, so it's got enough space. Right, let's have a look.
Oh, here you go, there's your SSD. For your OS.
Nice. Yeah, we saw it in this box and we were like, yeah, this is big. But Abby thought, oh, there'd be some other parts in there. Nah, it's just the box. It's the box and case. I mean, alright, let's move this over here. I might actually use this to stand up the camera in a bit.
Okay, right.
We'll play with them later.
If you want to, we can take a picture of all your parts.
Yeah.
On display. Don't record me now.
Okay.
Don't record me.
Alright, I'm waiting.
But we can try to stand everything up.
Okay guys, so we haven't actually managed to finish the PC because this dickhead actually has no fucking idea of what he's doing. So you're gonna have to get another one of his friends who actually does know what a PC is so he can build it. At the moment we've managed to make, well, I don't know what the hell, oh, I've been putting it away so it didn't gather dust. But we basically put what we needed in the motherboard, like the RAM, the SSD, I think you call it, and the processor. The CPU, whatever the hell that is. Anyway, so we've got that. We're going to go on to day two, which is going to be tomorrow. You will hopefully finish it off, and that'll be all good. But the only one thing we are missing is because Abby's an incompetent idiot. It's all right, calm down. There are people viewing this, Abby. Idiot, right? Anyway, so we need a fan for the CPU, but we'll get that along with the monitor. Because basically I need to get one. But Abby's found one for like 200 quid, which is pretty damn awesome. Anyway, guys, I'll see you tomorrow. And hopefully we can get this all done. Wish us luck. Hey guys, what's going on? Here's me just unboxing the thermal paste and the CPU cooler that we forgot to purchase. I think I mentioned it just a minute ago in the video. Anyway, without further ado, I'll let you get on with watching the video. I hope you enjoy. I used to be so happy, but without you here, I feel so low. I watch you as you left, but I can never seem to let you go.
He thinks it's too cool. Let's go.
Oh, you get the video age restricted now.
There he is. He thinks he's. Okay, great. That's a pedo registered.
Yeah.
Should I stand up?
We put the wires in first. It's gonna be so hard.
Alright. Put it in. The wires are older. In that way.
This is gonna be so hard, you know. I need a selfie stick. This took me like an hour, I think. Just sewing out the wire.
Yeah, they've got like little. My days, man. I swear there must be something to hold this, man. Because it's pissing me off now.
Look. There's
drives down here.
That's so much space for drives. Like, who needs this?
I think this is probably like a server case,
yeah,
you know.
Yeah, it probably is, you know.
Mm.
The iPhone 6S camera is mad. It actually is, you'll see it in the video.
Yeah, no, it is, Tom, I've seen it. That's 6S though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course it's.
I don't know, you know, that should be alright. Because you can put it right here, fed all the wires through here.
Or you can, yeah, let's put it at the top then.
We can put it here, fed the wires through here, or we can hide this away and then it'd be a lot harder.
And Barry's come to join us.
Yeah. Oh, this one.
Barry.
Oh, man. Pretty sure. I think I moved all these ones here.
Alright guys, so we've decided to move the, what is that?
The power supply.
The power supply, because the cable had to go across the whole of this to get to the, what, something to do with the fan up there. yeah, some power stuff. And apparently, oh, well, it did look a bit ugly, so we're gonna move the power supply up to the next level, and then it should be able to reach. Good luck, Abu.
Don't
go team just... Abu.
My like hand's just being raped at the moment. I'm being scratched everywhere.
What is this?
If your mum comes over and gets
it. Yeah, yeah, his mum is coming to you homophobic bastards.
Alright guys, so the monitor and the internet thing, which works like an Ethernet cable without the cable, I don't actually know its name, but yeah, they've just come through in the post, so let's unbox them. Alright, so it's an easy one. Alright, I think I got. Have a look at this. Alright, here it is. 24-inch monitor, LED, HD, I think it's 1080p. Really, really good stuff. Right, let's just take it out of the box like a half idiot. Right, so. Whoa, okay. So, we've accumulated quite a large amount of cables. So we'll pop them just there, and now we'll put this camera back there. Right, let's get the big one out. If we just take off the plastic screen, this is what we'll be gaming on. So that looks pretty damn nice. There it is. That's pretty awesome. Not gonna lie. Right, we'll pop that just there then. So that's pretty, it's not too bad, is it? It's quite large there. Alright, this is what I was using to prop up the camera. So that's that. That's the PC. I'll set that up and build it up in a minute. But now we'll... I'll do the internet thing on my own, I think. I can always unbox it now quickly.
be able to do.
You can buy like 180 days for like £2 or
whatever. Yeah, in G2A.
That's what I do.
Can I just slide it in? Slide into the DMs. That's it.
Hello guys, what's going on? So the setup has finally been completed. Under here we have lots of wires which I'm going to have to clear up. I'm going to do some cable management and that should all be tucked nicely under there. And if I had a view from here you'd see nothing and it's going to look awesome. So there's my Mac, I'm going to reset that in a minute. So it's just going to be for college. And here is my gaming PC. It's mad. It's so awesome, I'm so happy with it. So big shout out to some of my friends who helped me. As well as the wires underneath my desk, I'd also like to tidy up the wires above. This would be drastic though, as I'd have to drill a hole under here, which would mean that I wouldn't be able to work here if I need the space for college. So I'm just going to leave the wires like that for now, but yes, I can put up with it. I'm also going to be adding other things and computer accessories to the setup. So if you guys are interested, I'll be sure to make a gaming setup video in the near future. That's all for now though guys, I'm going to make sure to do videos on benchmarks and there'll be loads of gaming videos coming up soon. However, not for a couple of days as I'm going to Newcastle to see some family, but I hope to be doing lots and lots of cool things on this monster very very soon. And I'd just like to say thanks for everyone that's been patient waiting for me. I know I've been away for a long time with my GCSE. Before I go guys, I'll be doing a vlog video explaining some things and what's going to be going on, like an update in like about within a week or so. And I've got some really cool news, like I'm gonna hopefully be vlogging San Francisco as I go there, and maybe Spain as well. Anyway, without further ado, I'll wrap up this video. I think it might have been a long one, so I hope you enjoy. If you liked it, leave a like. If you've watched it this far, leave a like, even if it was just background noise, I'd really appreciate that. And subscribe if you're new, because like it doesn't really mean anything to subscribe to, like for you guys maybe. But when you get subscribers, I know like, I'm a small YouTuber, but it means the most when you're small, I suppose, as well. And when you just get extra subscribers, it's hard to explain, but it's really, really cool. And you just look at it and you smile. Anyway, before I start crying and before I get emotional, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.